తెలుగు గుణింతాలు ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ ఢా గుణింతం Let us begin with what is a gunintam. A gunintam is a set of letters formed by the combination of a consonant with different vowel symbols. Let us learn how to write dha gunintam. The combination of a consonant dha with the vowel symbol talakattu is dha. The combination of dha and dirghamu is dha. The combination of dha and gudi is dhi. The combination of dha and gudi dirghamu is dhi. The combination of dha and kommu is dhu. The combination of dha and kommu dirghamu is dhu. The combination of dha and sudi is dhru. The combination of dha and sudi dirghamu is dhru. The combination of dha and etvamu is dhe. The combination of dha and etvamu is dhe. The combination of dha and aitvamu is dhai. The combination of dha and utvamu is dho. The combination of dha and otvamu is dho. The combination of dha and autvamu is dhau. The combination of dha and purnanuswaramu is dham. The combination of dha and visargamu is dhaha. Let us read dha gunintam. Dha, dha. Dhi, dhi. Dhu, dhu. Dhru, dhru. Dhe, dhe. Dhai. Dho, dho. Dhau. Dham, dhaha. Shall we sing dha gunintam? Dha, dha. Dhi, dhi. Dhu, dhu. Dhru, dhru. Dhe, dhe. Dhai. Dho, dho. Dhau. Dham, dhaha. Dha dha dhi dhi dhu dhu dhru dhru dhe dhe dhai dho dho dhau dham ha ha. Dha dha dhi dhi dhu dhu dhru dhru dhe dhe dhai dho dho dhau dham ha ha.